building.
So the station now is about 55% complete. We are looking at completion date of May. We really looking forward so that the faster we do it, the faster we avail these products to the farmers, and the faster we transform our hearts in Kenya. So this will supplement what is happening in Kapete, and because of its modernity and the availability of land here for fodder and all other feeds, production here is going to be cheaper than the one in Kapete.
And this, it's very risky for a country to have only one bull station. That's why the government was wise to think about a second one here. Should anything happen the other side, we have the backup on this side. And this will not serve only the Trans Nzoia and Western Kenya, but it will also serve Uganda and Southern Sudan. So it's a very strategic bull station.